YouTubers. You know, I know I've already done a video showing how to make the shredded chicken sandwiches, but I had a friend, you know, when I went to Dollar General today, ask about it. So I'm going to just, you know, kind of go through the steps again. And, I'm just going to kind of quickly go through the steps again and actually show you how to make it from start to finish. It's real simple, man. You only need about 4 to 6 ingredients. You know, you need some chicken. I like to use chicken thighs because I'm not really a fan of chicken breast too much. Need some chicken broth right over here. Some butter. And some stuffing mix. That's just to make like the actual shredded chicken. And obviously when you make the sandwiches, you're going to need some hamburger buns, you know, just to add to it. Traditionally, they say you're supposed to add breadcrumbs and black pepper as well, but ever since I've been making mine, I just kind of like them without the breadcrumbs and black pepper. So pretty much you just need about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ingredients and then you're good to go. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get all the bones out of these chicken thighs real quick and take the skin off, and then I'm gonna throw them in my pot and get started. As you see, you know, I got all the skin off the chicken, took all the bones out. To be honest, sometimes I leave a few of them in just to, like, you know, get that extra flavor. I was told as a youngin' that if you put bones in the pot, it brings out the flavor. So now I'm gonna just pour all that chicken broth inside there. Boom, sexy right there. It's all so sexy. Pour that whole bottle in there, man, you know? Yeah, pour that whole bottle in there, man. Get that chicken all the way under. All the way under the broth. You know? And then I'm gonna just leave this. I'm gonna let this boil on the stove for like a good hour and a half, probably. Hour and a half, and then what I'm gonna do, you know, I'm gonna show you how to do the next couple steps after that.